Josh, that guy is going to be my first victim in the house.
Family. I love being home because I was with my family and there's nothing. I miss a lot of stuff with my family, so I was catching up all the makeup, all the stuff that I was missing.
So what's the best TV show now on TV? What's your favorite show do you watch? No, no, for Brandon.
I like watching True TV a lot.
What's on there?
Everything. I like to watch, what is it?
Practical Jokers.
Practical and Practical Jokers. Those motherfuckers are funny, yeah, dude. I watch that shit a lot. That's my, I was watching a lot of True TV, reality shows, just on True TV.
It's all about Game of Thrones.
Game of Thrones?
How like about that?
Game of Thrones is the shit, dude. I just got into it not too long ago.
It was very popular.
That ninja one.
Which one?
I think it's on True TV or something. It's like a ninja. It's like some kind of ninja shit.
I watch Ballers, Game of Thrones, Boardwalk Empire. That stuff is good.
Empire.
The Empire movies for guys.
Hey, bro.
The Empire production, baby. Oh, that's all day.
Go you against Robert Guerrero, the Ghost. Good fight or not?
It'd be a good fight.
Brandon be talking shit to
your
dad.
That'd
be fun.
Me and the pop. Ruben. Pop's crazy, but you know what? Much respect to those guys. I'm not saying nothing bad about them, so they don't say nothing bad about me, so I'm not saying nothing bad about them.
Alright, Pita, what are you buying for breakfast?
I'm not buying for breakfast right now, but and we need this stuff at the house.
Motherfuckers,
I came to their house and they deal with their Brandon, go buy some cleaning supplies. Fuck
what?
You, I don't live here.
Not me, Chef
Chance. buy some cleaning supplies. This is supposed to be a hotel, you're supposed to have that shit.
No, Chef Chance, I don't tell them shit, I don't fucking clean. Like, how's it clean to me? But Chef Chan tells him, Brandon, you want, what does he say? You want your food dirty?
What?
The fucker.
That's his job.
Yeah, it's like, dude, I come for training camp. I'm not going to buy some cleaning supplies and shit. I'm already buying all kinds of groceries for these motherfuckers.
We don't use your groceries.
I told these guys to eat my groceries if I'm going to buy it, because I'm not going to eat all of it.
We don't use his shit. We got to buy our stuff. Heck, and them got to buy their stuff, too.
Is that healthy?
It's just wheat bread.
Check it out. This story changed.
Remember, were you there with us after the Marquez fight when we're walking out with Brandon?
And then somebody took my hat.
Somebody took his hat.
Yeah, I remember.
So then they got the hat back. Then we started walking. We were taking Brandon. We were all like pushing him. There were people taking. He was still taking pictures, but we cut it off and we said no. Now we got to take him. So we're walking out. There's some lady. There's some lady that started talking. They started just talking. We didn't know who the fuck she was. She just started talking shit.
Yeah.
And she was with her boyfriend, some big guy. So we tell her, you're like, shut the fuck up. Tell your man, if your man has to say something, you know, tell him to step up. So the guy comes up, you know, he thinks it's all bad. He takes off his shirt, and he doesn't end up doing shit. Like, they just leave. But he took off his shirt. So I was telling Hector and Josh that exact same thing I just told you. When I got to the part where I said, we tell her to tell your boyfriend, and then the guy comes up, takes off his shirt. I said, and the guy started taking off his shirt, and Josh, was he ripped?
Everybody
we were eating, and everybody's like, what the fuck, Josh?
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, @Secback. And you can follow me on Instagram, @Ellie Secback.